When I learned the theme for this year's gala, I immediately thought of Tom Chapin's song, Family Tree. I've been singing the song for years, and I love its depiction of our ancestry rooting us deep down in history. To celebrate my own German ancestry, I'm wearing this Loden hat from Tyrol, and I'm remembering my extended family with this wonderful t-shirt designed by my daughter for our family reunion at Lake Tahoe last year. I want to thank the family choir of the community church for helping to bring home the message that we're all connected as family. Consider learning the sign language interpretation using these simple signs. Family, tree, roots, history, granddaddy, grandmother, reaching up to me, and growing. Please join us because you are a part of the tree.
Before the days of jumble lived a prehistoric fellow who loved a maid and courted her beneath the banyan tree. And they had lots of children, and their children all had children. They kept on having children until one of them had me. We're a family and we're a tree. Our roots go deep down in history. From my great-great-granddaddy reaching up to me, we're a green and growing family tree. My grandpa came from Russia, my grandma came from Prussia. They met in Nova Scotia, had my dad in Tennessee. Then they moved to Yokohama, where daddy met my mama. Her dad's from Alabama, and her mom's part Cherokee. We're a family, and we're a tree. Our roots go deep down in history. From my great-great-granddaddy reaching up to me, we're a green and growing family tree. Well, one fine day I may go to Tierra del Fuego. Perhaps I'll meet my wife there and we'll move to Timbuktu. And our kid may be bilingual, and although she may stay single, she could of course co-mingle with the king of Kathmandu. We're a family and we're a tree. Our roots go deep down in history. And growing family tree. The folks in Madagascar aren't the same as in Alaska. They have different foods and different moods and different colored skin. You may have a different name, but underneath we're much the same. We're probably my cousin, and the whole world is our kin. 'Cause we're a family, and we're a tree. Our roots go deep down in history. From my great-great-grandmother reaching out to me, we're a green and growing family tree. We're a green and growing.
I have a song for you about a grandmother. This really is my grandmother. Ever so many years ago, when I was 23, I got married to a man who was a lot older than me. My husband's grown-up daughter had such lovely hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon those two were wed. Now this made Dad my son-in-law and changed our married life. Our daughter is my mother, 'cause she is my father's wife. to complicate the matter, even though it brought us joy. We soon became the parents of a bouncing baby boy. Our little baby thus becomes the brother-in-law to Dad, and that makes him my uncle. Oh, it's gonna drive me mad. You see, my son's my uncle, but he also is the brother of my husband's redhead daughter, who, of course, is my stepmother. My father's wife then had a son who keeps them on the run. This baby is our grandchild, for he is our daughter's son. My husband's my stepmother's father, and that's why I'm blue. Although he is my husband, he is my grandfather too. If my husband's my grandfather, I'm my own grandchild. Every time I think of it, it really drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. I'm married to my grandfather, so I'm my own grandma. Yes, I'm my own grandma. I'm my own grandma. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandma. Why not sing it with me? I'm my own. It's so funny.
Imagine creating the space needed by our amazing religious education program for Sunday worship and classes. Imagine providing needed space for our many ministries, fellowship groups, and community gatherings, how we can further pursue our common mission. And imagine making our facility more welcoming and accessible to all.
Nothing captures the unvarnished contradictions of human existence with more humor and truth than country music.
We can't live up to the original performers of this song, Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty, and the details of our lives are different from those we'll sing about. However, we hope that the universal message shines through.
Family life has frustrations as well as joys, but love is what carries us through.
I'm riding around on recap tires.
You're the reason I'm hanging all our clothes outside on wires.
You're the reason our kids are ugly little daughters. I overlook saying everything. Money ain't everything, but I love you just the same.
Changed the beer from soda pop.
You're the reason I never get to go to the beauty shop.
You're the reason our kids are ugly little darlings. Overlooks ain't everything. Mighty ain't everything. But I love you just the same.
Guess that we will never have everything we need.
Cause when we get ahead, it's got another mouth to feed.
How's everybody doing? I hope you're enjoying the show so far. It's all about family, of course. And you know, sometimes a musical group can actually feel like a family. This next tune was written by Jimmy Giuffre back in 1949 for the Woody Herman Big Band to feature their saxophone section. It's called Four Brothers. We got Brother Josh on the piano, Dr. J on fake vibraphone, Frère Joshua on vocals, and Jay Soak on the vocal bass. Let's see if they can pull this off.
Trees. When I originally conceived of this medley, I thought it would be for the choir to sing at the end of the gala like we've traditionally done in past years. But then the pandemic happened, and I realized it was too tall of an order to do virtually. So I arranged it for me and Deborah. And we're going to do it for you now. She'll be the sopranos and altos, and I'll be the tenors and basses.
And sometimes I'm a tenor, too. Enjoy! Meet George Jetson.
And a saddle and a range full of cattle. How rich can a fellow be? On this land we put our brand. Cartwright is the name. Fortune smiled the day we filed Ponderosa claim.
Hello world, here's the song that we're singing. Come on, get happy. A whole lot of loving is what we'll be bringing. Come on, get happy. We had a dream we'd go traveling together. Barely kept his family fed. And then one day he
come of olive and true food. Oil, that is, black gold.
Texas tea. Well, the first thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. The kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. Said, California's the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and moved to Beverly Hills, that is.
Swimming pools.
Movie stars.
Boy, the way Glenn Miller played.
Songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it made.
Mr. Lee could use a man like her.